Octa and Louis, you may be thinking of today as your wedding day. For on this day, you take vows that join you in a new way. You are called into a new life and a new creation, a type of resurrection. Today is the line of demarcation. From this day forward, things will never be the same. Bound in Christ, you now take up the role of faithful devotion to one another. As you form a family, patterned by God's unconditional love. The model that Christ has given us for this new relationship has three distinct elements. First is self-giving. You are now called that you have to honor one another. Second is self-forgetting. You must put away your own individual interests and goals in pursuit of common goals. And third is generosity. God is so very generous with us, even to the point of giving his only son for our sake. Thus we must be exceedingly generous one another. As husband and wife now, you must freely give all that you have to one another and to the children that you may be blessed with.
Take you, Octa,
to be my wife,
to have and to hold,
from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poor,
in sickness and in health,
to love and to cherish,
until we are parted by death.